It is said that books are man's best friend, but I think it'll be correct to say that books are a student's best friend too, because books are something which will stay with the student from the first day of his course till he obtains the degree. A good book can help you to understand the concept in the first reading itself. Won't it be nice to have a book which is very easy to understand, covers everything which is related and which is asked in the exam, and everything is given at one place? Well, Theory Masters Learning is proud to announce the launch of their books for CA Foundation and CA Inter. But in the online era, we are very curious to know as to, ma'am, what is inside that book? Let us take a virtual tour and see what we will get in the CA Foundation and CA Inter books. So students, let us begin our virtual tour with the first book for CA Foundation Business Law. The book begins with the Indian Contract Act 1872. The Partnership Act 1932, followed by the Sale of Goods Act, the Limited Liability Partnership Act, and the Companies Act 2013. Everything is explained in point format, followed by questions related to the concept. All the examples are explained in detail. As everything is given in point format, it is very easy to remember for exam. Everything is given section wise in bullet pointers, with examples being explained in arrow format as well as theory format. Let us now go through the CA Inter book, which is for corporate and other laws. We will begin our journey with the Indian Contract Act 1872, followed by the Negotiable Instruments Act 1881, the General Clauses Act, Interpretation of Statutes, and the Companies Act. Students, everything is explained in bullet points, with examples explained in arrow format, as well as a detailed discussion of the examples, which will help you to write that example in the exam. After discussing the concept, we have also covered all the past exam questions. So this is an actual book which will give you a feel of what you can expect in the book for corporate and other laws. So students, I hope you enjoyed our mini virtual tour. If yes, then express your interest by clicking on the link in the description box, and happy learning to all my lovely CA students.